All right. So, we've got a lot of stuff here. Okay, yeah, let's just watch these quests come up. Oh, yeah, okay. Fairy clothes, right? Got that. All right. Twilight relic. Cool. All right. Horse rumors. Rumors about horses, rumors told by horses. Guard rumors. Rumors about guards. Rumors told by guards. The merchant hood. Garb of winds. That sounds very delicate. Even my armor has to have a dark mode now. Okay, cool. So, what do we have here? Hero's Path. Okay. X on the map screen to see your journey's path thus far. That's... wow. Quite impressive. Ha! I clearly tried to go there and then didn't. Okay. Oh, right. That was the tower with the guardians last time. Oh, that was painful. Ha! That was fun. Okay. I like these lines that just peter out because clearly I teleported somewhere. Alright. That's also cool. I love the path taken by the prince. Okay. Well, yeah, I had a couple of short jaunts down there. Let's see about this hero mode. Okay. No extra main quests. Shrine quest, obviously. Oh, horse rumors. Okay. All right, South Aqua Stable. Okay. Here we go. There's a tool that allows you to instantly travel to wherever you've placed it. Okay. Cool. In that case, let's head to the stable. Oh, there's a book around here somewhere, huh? Aha! Super Rumor Mill! EX Volume 2. Wow. Okay. The dream of teleportation. Beneath a labyrinth in northeast Akala. Akala? Akala sounds better. Okay. All right. So that's right. Gonna be fun to get to. Highland Stable. I've been there. Is that the stable down here? No, it's Dueling Peak Stable. Okay. I don't think I've been to Highland Stable yet. Well, I could always see if I can make it to the Labyrinth. Okay. Right. Right, right, right. Okay. And only an apple to show for it. I am disappointed. Really? Only one of these is blown up at a time? Lame! Okay, three apples. Go me. That's great. Alright. It's not exactly a cooking fire, though. Okay, well, let's try it without stamina potions. See how far that gets. If it becomes too hard, I can always just teleport right back here. Okay. There's nothing. So damn, these guardians are gonna kick my ass. Oh, but I'm glad the visibility is at least not great. You don't say there's a shrine nearby. I am shocked. Shocked. Okay. Well, that's awesome. I can actually make it.
do not want to be ambushed by guardians. Well, I like the music here. This is good. I also love that the maze on the top has apparently little bearing on what the walls down here are like. Oh no, they sort of do, okay. Yep, cool. All right. Seems like a good time to actually use the map. Hey, how about that? Then so I either go this way or I try going that way. Okay. Okay. Let's just go very quietly past this guardian here. So I don't want to have to deal with that shit. It probably can't even hear me, really. I also remember there are guardians up there. Okay. Cool. Unfortunately, a maze is one of the few things that I cannot solve with a bomb. I think that was an oversight on the puzzle creator's part. Keys? The world may never know. Yes, I know there's a shrine. Thank you very much. Okay. Some things I'm probably going to have to fight. Oh dear. Oh, I went the wrong way. Should have looked at the map beforehand. Ha! Well, serves me right. But why not poke the bear?
Yep.
Ha. Wait, so if nothing's actually coming. Ha! That is going to be a very long fight. 2 hit points at a time. 250 bombs. No, I'm not here for it. So then, let's actually stop and plot our way through this first. So we need to get through... Oh, that one. Okay, cool. Probably that one, anyway. I mean, it better be that one, because there really isn't any other path. Whoa! Oh, can't follow me. Heh. It's a nice touch that the alarm alerts the other guardians, though. I'm kind of curious. Damn. Yes, no. No, okay. Sure. Keezes? Probably Keezes. Wait. What? Okay. Cool. Guess I'll just go around here then. Back this way. There we go. Oh, hello. You look like you're movable. Verify that down this way is a dead end. Okay. Can't carry any more shields. Alright. What else do I have in the way of shields? Okay. Goodbye to you. In favor of the night shield. Which, I think I'll just start using that now. It seems like a good one to use. probably end up having to go all the way around to the other side here. And move some more blocks around. Or climb up some things or something. Because I'm pretty sure that this is going to be a bunch of dead ends. Oh, wow. Ha! Okay. Ha! Yep, too close. Cool. Treasure. Oh, wow. Okay. Well. I mean, it doesn't really make sense to carry around a knight's broadsword if I have this right here. Cool. Okay. I suppose I should do something about that health. But probably not that. seems a little more like it. Hooray! Okay. And now back to that block. Actually switch to using the royal broadsword so that I can use my shield too. Okay. Okay. So that seems like a good way in. Probably. All right, and here we go with the moon again. Let's see if I can open this treasure chest just in time. Awesome. Oh, this monster's going to spawn right on top of me, isn't it? It's going to be fantastic.
The blood moon rises once again.
Tell me that there's a radius where monsters don't spawn around me. Nope. No such luck. Ha! Well, at least I get twice the key swings. However, I can't help but notice that the treasure chest is not restocked with a silver rupee. I am very disappointed in that. Very, very disappointed. Alright. And nothing that can be blown up. Ah, well, that's a shitty maze. Can't blow anything up. Oop. Flammable. No. Ah, that. Just in case. Here, present for you. Choo-choo. Okay, well, there's a knight's bow. That's great. I think I already have a photo of it, don't I? Yes. But this is kind of a better one. Cool. Okay. And here we go back here. Can I climb these walls? I can climb these walls. Oh, cool. And of course, there's this guy over here. Now that everything has been replaced, all monsters have been reset. Oh. Okay, so I guess that's not there anymore. Even after the blood moon. Okay, fine. Be that way. Where else can I go? Right. Of course, you're reset too. Doesn't do me a lot of good right now, unfortunately. Okay, so once again, checking over here to make sure. There's no upward path I'm supposed to follow. Beyond this one here. Not. Ah, the sword and shield are replaced. Okay, that's cool. So I'll just mark those here. Okay. Because it cost me very little, I'm just going to double check that there was nothing I was supposed to do down that other path. Weak blocks or anything. Nothing up there. That's right, okay, that's what that was. Yes. Way to find some treasure. You know what? I should just go ahead and use one of these. Thank you. Okay. Diligence, checking the walls for cracks or anything. Feathers, anything like that? Nope. Okay. Right, more pieces. Of course. You're back again. Yep. Okay. Well, as I thought, I'm gonna have to try this area over here. So we're gonna have to dodge around some. I like that my little avatar is there. We are going to have to dodge around some bullshit. By which I mean guardians. Thank you. Alright, and this guardian has a pattern that it walks. Presently, yes. Going up there, so that I can head in here and be relatively safe from it. Okay. Do is make a mad dash at the end here. It's gonna go so well. Oh yeah, I guess I can't just talk. Ha. Huh. Yeah, I like every so often just doing the texting thing. Okay. No. All right, so you turn around. Interesting. Well, let's really get to running over there. Okay, there we go. Made that. And now... well, let's just pull this out here, why not? Since I can climb it anyway. Yep, I figured there would be a chest behind that. Okay, I now have more giant ancient cores than I have ancient cores. Where is the justice in that? Where, I ask you? I suppose there's nothing down here, huh? Oh, there is. Well, how interesting. Okay. That looks unfriendly. Can I bomb it? The answer is no. Okay. Well then, let's not jump into that. Right. All right, here we are, finally. Kalo Shrine. Let's head on down there and see what we have. I should be getting to bed. I sound faintly exasperated every time I succeed because it really shouldn't be that easy. Okay. Interesting. No, nothing there. Nothing there. A wonderful amount of snark right there. Okay, well, those are some. All right, curious, where do these stairs go? Wow. Wait. What did I just do there? Did I just... Was I falling and then I just dropped a bomb to break my fall? Is that what happened? What the hell just happened there? Well, somehow I escaped taking damage by that fall. That's great. I did want to explore a little more with this guy. Am I actually now in... I am now in that part, okay. Cool.
So the first way I went was actually correct, but I did discover some treasure that was very useful. Oh yes, no, I know something changed, yes. Yes, I did see that. I saw the pit that suddenly had a thing open there. And I don't know, maybe I'll like want to have a torch or something. If they give it to me, it seems like it might be important, but I really don't want to like drop any of my weapons. Oh, I've got a flame sword. What do I need a torch for? Okay. Cool. Oh. Okay. Let's just be very careful here. Because I know at least one of those guardians is still active. So good to know, just because they look like they are inactive does not mean they actually are inactive. Just don't do anything stupid. Well, hopefully those lightning strikes will help disguise me from the guardians that all seem to be guarding this place. Oh! Oh, interesting. Stupid old helmet. No, no, wait. You're going to tell me that this thing actually, like, attracts lightning, as opposed to the giant metal helmet there. I just bet. Watch, I just bet. Oh, and now the guardians are coming to life. Yay. Yeah, okay. Nope. Not going to deal with that. Or maybe I no. Yes? No. 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 But wait. Isn't that amulet supposed to be down here too? I'm kind of curious to see how much this thing actually increases my resistance to guardians. Not that much. Ha. Okay.
It is my pleasure.
Ha. That's great.
Okay, now I'm curious. If I leap down there again... Yeah, okay, same thing. They're just sitting right there. That seems like an opportune time to get the hell out of there. Okay. Well, in any case, it should definitely be bedtime now. So, stop this, and I will get to bed. Should have been in bed quite some time ago.